the saw didn't just dive into some hole in there or something, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
If it had heart rot real bad, it would just go bloop. So that's a good sign. Oh, sorry, I didn't flip that right in your face. Smooth climbing style. Dumb to grab that for a handle. We know there's nothing to them. Nice and slow, right, Nate? No bouncing, if we can help it. I know, right? I'm not too worried about him until now. getting real. Shake it too much. What was I thinking? Sketchy. That last one went on my rope. Thank you. Thank you. Kind of be nice if there wasn't wind today. Still got some wood there. It's all right. There's a branch I broke off right up here. It felt real spongy, you know. Didn't have the same snap, crackle, pop like this. It'll get rotten up here somewhere. Feels soft there too. lot up there. I don't want to top it yet. It's fine. Just fine. Another day. Whoop. Spikes are sinking in a little bit different now. Kind of a bummer, it's leaning the wrong way. Still got wood, right? Right. Right? Right, everybody? We got lots of healthy tree. We're fine. Piece of cake. All these little holes kind of make for a convenient spot to put my spikes. I should have thought of that. Okay, so you know the routine. We're just gonna pull super gently towards the back of the chipper and let me see what that feels like. Please, when you release your pull, do not release all at once. You already know that. I just can't help but to say something. Okay, outside the fence, use as much rope as you got so we have as much horizontal pull as possible. All right, Nate, this top isn't gonna hit that fence, is it? There's no way. You got a good view of it from down there. No. I got plenty of space here, right, Nate? Yeah, I totally agree. Here we go. Oh, wait. Show me a little pull. Just real gentle. Real gentle. All right, I better come down a little bit so you have more leverage over my hinge. Okay, Nate, show me what a little pull feels like. Yeah, top doesn't weigh anything. That should probably be enough to get it to tip, all right?